right, shut up.
RVHS Cross Country Week 1 of 2017. I'm here with Coach Rick and Coach Cindy. We just wanted to congratulate you guys on your first week of practice. I think you guys are off to a great start. We have a lot of new faces. We actually have 19 new faces this season. We're at 65 for our team roster, so we're growing in numbers, and that's a lot of you, so we're going to do really well when we go to races. You're doing really well in this first week. First up, can I have all the people who participated in the Instagram contest, minus Isaac, come on up and grab your Gatorade. So it's Maddie and
Sebastian.
And Ray.
And me.
And Genevieve, me. Come grab a Gatorade real
Isaac
quick.
Me too.
And Miguel, come grab a Gatorade. Right. And Humberto, come grab a Gatorade.
What color do you want?
I want red.
And Hector too, right? Yeah. So each week I try to do a contest. The previous week we did a contest where all you had to do was tag a photo for a Gatorade, and you had to do it for National Running Day. Today you did the photo scavenger hunt. Top four teams got Gatorade, so congratulations, guys.
Woo, yeah!
We're going to do the runner of the week in just a minute. We're just going to have a few messages from our coaches. Coach Rick, you want to say anything?
Great job this week. Everybody's doing a great job.
Coach Cindy?
I know the first week was kind of like, especially with our new runners, it was kind of crazy, but keep at it. It gets a lot easier. And good job yesterday with the first track workout. I know it was tough. I only ran one lap and I was out of breath. So good job this week.
Okay, a few more reminders. Next week, silver team. So if you're new to the team, just as a reminder, you're switching to where you're just here 3 days a week. So you're going to come Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. You're welcome to come on Tuesday and Thursday too, but be careful, okay? So if you're feeling sore and you feel like you need an extra day of rest, take those 2 days of rest, because your 3 days that you have to be here are Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Tuesday, Thursday are going to be your rest days now, okay, for our silver team. So make sure that you're here on those days. Any questions about that? Okay, and then the other thing is, next week I'm going to start taking money for the Spirit Pack. I was going to start today, but we're having a little bit of a design issue with the jacket. So next week I'll start taking orders for the Spirit Pack. Reminder, it's $50 for the Spirit Pack. You get the windbreaker shirt or jacket, pant, and you get a t-shirt. Let's do the run of the week. You want to call them up?
Sure. Jade! Where's Jade?
Each week we nominate someone for run of the week who's showing that they're not only are they coming to practice, but they're working hard, and they're standing out on the team as someone who's going above and beyond expectations. Jay came out in this first week, and definitely for our girls team, we're looking to fill in some varsity spots, and it looks like Jade's doing really well in this first week, and we hope she has a really great season because she did really well the whole week, and so we know that she's going to have a great season. Do you want to have anything you want to say to your team to cheer them on? I know that it's kind of putting you on the spot. You didn't expect this at all.
You guys just never give up. Melissa did really well today, even though she was like in the back. But we pushed through, even though we were last. We still got it done. So thank you guys. Thank you, team. Thank you, coaches, for this good activity.
Bring it on in, guys. Everybody hustle up.
Wrench on three. Wrench on three.
We should have did a test run before. Okay, lead it. Yeah, I can hold up.
Wrench
on three.
Okay.
You can clap or whatever you want.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Wrench on three.
One, two, three. Wrench on three.